Niehues tipped the rebound. No. Now Schroepfer with it, gets it inside to Niehues, and she scores and is fouled by Aaron Brinkley.